A month-long crime spree ends with these four men in jail. They're accused of breaking into homes, stealing guns, and a car.
The group is connected to 17 different burglaries in Charlotte County. Some victims say it happened while they were sleeping. NBC2's Nestor Montoya spoke with one of those victims.
Well, deputies are now working on getting back stolen property to the victims. Those I spoke with say they're just happy these four are off their streets.
17 burglaries in the span of 2 weeks lands four people in jail.
Four people doing that many jobs. That's unreal. It's just outrageous. It's in a community like Charlotte County, you would never think this would happen.
But it did in Port Charlotte and Punta Gorda neighborhoods. Today, deputies arrested two more. 17-year-old Nathan Faust and 21-year-old Naquan Guillory, who joined previously arrested Kenny Chambers and Timothy Walters.
Sucks that we were one of the many streets that they did target.
David Crowell is just one of many different victims. Deputies say the accused quartet stole his knives, gift cards, and gun from inside his car.
Make you mad that, you know, you work for stuff, you go to work every day to buy things and have stuff of your own, and somebody just comes by and takes it from you.
He's glad deputies found his gun before the group could use it.
Heaven forbid that they would have taken that and committed another crime, or, you know, God forbid somebody would have got injured because of, you know, of them taking that from me.
The group of four now facing multiple serious charges.
Most of them are still kids. I don't care how old they are. They haven't grown up, and they weren't taught right when they were little.
Now, at least three of the four suspects were arrested on similar charges in the past. The sheriff's office tells us they don't expect to make any more arrests. I'm live in the control room, Nestor Montoya, NBC2.
An NBC2 News alert, the Marco Island City Council